Edward Allen.
You were arrested a few months ago for discharging a high-powered shotgun in your backyard.
Yeah, that Karen neighbor of mine ratted me out. Pled no contest, paid a small fine, so what?
So you never handed over the firearm in question. And then it ended up being used to kill four people. According to your disciplinary file from your former employer, you were a cannabis grower for Giese Farms?
Mm-hmm.
The CEO, Mr. Giese, fires you for selling illicit drugs on property.
Then what happened? Paid your boss back by taking out his entire family, brought a couple of thugs to his house last night to rob him and send a message?
Look, man, Giese's just like any other multimillionaire in this town. He's a bigger criminal than me. So what, he can make money selling drugs, but I can't?
Law enforcement found shell casings in your backyard, but never the gun in question. Care to explain how your shotgun ended up in the hands of cold-blooded killers?
You're the cops. You tell me. Look, if I'm guilty of anything, I'm guilty of selling a shotgun on the street. Sold three of them, actually.
Three of them?
Can you provide a description of the people you sold them to?
I never met them. Money's green. I don't ask, they don't tell. Plus, I'm on house arrest. Check your records.
Whoever you sold those guns to put you on the hook, too.
What's on your mind? You think he has ties to that infant?
There's only one way to find out. Max is at Desert Palm, right? Same hospital as Baby Doe. She has connections at CPS.